Shortland Street.
Stay away from my family, because if you want to play silly games, I can play very, very tough. Do you understand?
I told you last night I didn't want to hear from you.
Just wondered if we could meet up.
I'm pretty busy.
We'll make some time, Chris. This isn't negotiable.
Can we just say I was momentarily possessed by the spirit of clean clothes?
How are things with you and Tony?
Well, now that I've managed to shake Greta off, they're very good.
Thank you so much.
What for?
Don't tease, Chris. It arrived this afternoon, obviously. It is from you, isn't it? I just assumed. Chris, what's wrong? Chris, you're starting to freak me out here.
I didn't realize it would arrive so soon. I wanted to be here.
Oh.
Missed the surprise.
Are you sure that's all?
Yeah, of course.
And did I already mention how much I love it?
Are you sure? Because we can change it.
Chris, I don't know much about art, but I know what I like. Kind of symbolizes our new start. Thank you for being so patient with me the last few months.
Oh, Tony, we both know.
No, I want to say this. I'm sorry for how I was. And I want you to know that things are going to be different from now on.
Yo, who are you looking at?
I'm looking at the brute. He's playing the next round.
Yeah, all right.
I don't know if this is such a good idea.
Oh, come on. We're celebrating one of your last few days of freedom.
Before it's all nappies, stuff all sleep and getting puked on. I can't wait, mate.
I hear ya. Okay, here we go, boys.
Don't worry, Mark. I'm sticking to the juice. You guys got the hard stuff.
Right, well, to fatherhood. Yeah, to fatherhood.
Whoa, incoming.
Yeah, bring it. Yo, isn't that Sneaker?
Sneaker?
No, Sneaker, they're doing really good in the UK.
Oh, yeah, they're on the cover of... Hey, there's Bosco. Bosco!
Hey, he's in the band too, you know him.
He's a mean-ass bass player. He was in my band for 5 minutes before he left school.
Tell her.
That was a bonus.
I think you should go for it.
Yeah?
Yeah, you said yourself that Hui is driving you mad.
Working at Coltrane, a real restaurant, be a hell of a lot more appealing than a hospital cafeteria.
You won't get to see as much of your loving girlfriend.
Oh, but you can come prop up the bar.
You won't have to work too many nights, will you?
I don't know. I say it'll be a mix. I haven't spoken to Norm about that stuff yet. But I do know one thing. He's going to be a lot easier to deal with than that Huya.
Yeah, well, she'll be a bit stuck, won't she, losing you at the same time as Shannon goes off to have a baby.
Actually, well, that's a really good point.
What?
Well, I've totally got Hui over a barrel. She needs me.
So?
So, I'm thinking more money, less interference from her. If Hui wants me to stay, she's going to have to play by my rules.
You're going to try and bargain?
Well, I don't see why not.
Because you've already said yes to Norman.
Yes, I said that I'd think about it, so I will, but I'll wait and see what Hui can offer me first.
So I'm going to be sitting at the bridal table.
You and Dan are our attendants, so yep.
Why can't I just sit next to Jake?
Well, I just told you, and I don't remember seeing Jake's name on the wedding list.
He's my partner. He has to come.
What do you think, Sarah? Should we let Claire bring her boyfriend to the wedding?
Sure, why not? Thank you, Sarah.
I was only winding you up, but no, he can't sit at the bridal table. Could put him with his father.
Well, take me off the bridal table and sit me with Jake wherever.
No, I'll put him with Craig and Huya. Sarah?
What?
With Craig?
What do you mean?
Have you been listening to a word that's been said?
No. Sorry, it's just seating plans and all that stuff. It's why I never aspired to the whole big white wedding. I'd rather just let someone else do it.
Well, I find it quite enjoyable. It's like a big jigsaw puzzle.
Well, Sarah's obviously much more interested in the more important things, like the dress. When do I get to see it?
When I bought it.
You're not having one made?
No.
Nobody buys their wedding dress.
I do.
With how many weeks to go? What if you can't find anything?
Well, Sarah's been pretty busy. I'm sure she'll find something. You'll look gorgeous no matter what you wear.
I need to go to bed. Sorry, can you just continue this without me?
Yeah, sure. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm just tired.
Fair enough. I can get Daniel to help me with your side of the family.
Well, don't sit Pam and Robin anywhere near Auntie Angela and Uncle Bill. They get on okay until Bill drinks too much, then Angela starts shrieking at him and Pam starts shrieking at her and it's all on.
Right. Angela and Bill as far away from the bar as possible.
So you're Francis, right?
Yep.
You're a sneakers manager.
Correct.
That's cool. So, like, how did you get into all of that?
Oh, I had this boyfriend in London, a guitarist. Next minute I'm managing his gigs and some other bands. And then when I came back here, I saw these guys at an orientation gig and thought, wow.
Yeah. Yeah, because they're all good, you know. I'm not really into rock bands, but sneakers great.
Yeah, we think so.
Hey, babe, you might want to make sure Gibbo's behaving himself.
We are not paying carpet cleaning bills for another hotel room.
Damn, she's fine.
Yeah, just as fine as the day I first hooked up with her. 3 years ago.
Oh, she's a... Sorry, Cass. Hey, call me, man.
Leaving already?
Looks like it.
We're gonna have a married man to buy you a drink.
Not by a long shot, darling.
Hey, that's awesome, you're having a baby.
Yeah, it's pretty cool, eh? So, how'd you end up playing for a rock band?
A friend of a friend of a cousin's flatmate, don't you know how it is?
You guys have totally made it, eh?
No, it's weird. We're still Japan and Australia, we're touring with Kalashnikov. You heard of them?
Yeah, of course, man.
Yeah, they're from Detroit, huge in the US. Yeah, we're getting put up in all these flash hotels.
Bro, you're living the rock star dream.
Yeah. I'm just going out for a cigarette.
Yeah, cigarette my butt. Time to go.
Gets his beer goggles on and his friend to the rescue.
Hey, do you guys want to come with us?
Come where?
To the hotel. We can have a drink. You have a jam?
Hell yeah. I'm certainly down for a jam.
Let's go then.
Have you got the latest FTE figures?
Oh, you're right here. I've created a new format, so it should be easy to read.
Great. Thanks.
Well, was there something else?
Did you see the notice in the paper about Stephen Law's funeral?
Yeah.
I'll be attending, of course. I'd be grateful if you could hold the fort.
So I should stay away? I mean, the fact that I knew Stephen better than... We don't want to do anything to hurt the hospital, do we?
Actually, we don't want to do anything to hurt his wife and family. I'm sure you understand.